there goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason.
Today, Lauren, I join my life in yours as your friend, lover, and now your wedded husband. I must admit, I'm not quite sure what a husband is. All I know is I'm devoted to you completely, and I'm a better person because of your love. And if that's what a husband is, then I'm prepared to be yours.
I'd climb every mountain.
I promise to be the man that I see in your eyes today, tomorrow, and always. Lauren, I love you.
Brayden, who would have thought all those years ago, after one first kiss, we would end up here?
And you are the reason.
You are the most beautiful man I have ever met. I love your thoughtfulness and your ability to keep me grounded. I love your caring nature and how you always put everyone before yourself. Thank you for choosing me. I take you, Brayden, as my wedded husband for all of yesterday's, especially my today and the rest of the days to come. I love you.
Falling in love.
Make this your loudest cheer tonight, Mr. and Mrs. Kane.
Lauren is a firestorm of love, kindness, compassion, determination and loyalty. Brayden, it won't always be easy, but you're a very lucky man. Her mother is an angel from heaven and you're marrying the daughter of an angel.
We've learnt to walk, talk, play, negotiate, drive, and even though you are my enemy at times, you are my best friend. And while nothing can break the bond that we have, it's a little bit surreal to think that now you are somebody else's other half. And Brayden, I'm so glad it's you. You are kind, you are thoughtful, and clearly the bravest man I've ever met.
I just want you to know you are.